Hi, my name's Tony, and this is my story. Wasn't much financial stability growing up, so we moved around a lot. Anytime I kind of felt like I was getting comfortable in one setting, it seemed like we were moving on to somewhere else. I grew up training and like doing amateur boxing, and then got some injuries, started taking pain pills, and then kind of used that as an excuse to continue taking them, and then it just progressed from there. There was a conflict over some drugs. One night I'm walking out to my car, like six or seven of these guys came out, jumped me. A week later, I'm asleep and wake up to the fire alarm going off. My roommate David's telling me that there's a fire. I could smell it, so we go outside. I could feel the heat to my right, you know, and look over and my car is on fire. That was a low point for me because I was heavy in my addiction and my car just got set on fire. And the root of all of it was drugs. A couple days before that incident had happened, David had actually tried to get me to go to church with him. He was trying to talk to me about the Lord and all that. And I didn't want to hear anything about it, you know. I had already known about Teen Challenge, but I didn't really want to go, you know. I didn't want to, especially for a year. When I first came in, I was thinking, okay, maybe like 3 months and that's it. I really didn't do my research on the program, you know what I mean? I kind of was just thinking, all right, yeah, it's faith-based, but maybe it's a rehab, you know. And I was very reluctant at first, and just soon after that, one day we were doing a worship service, I started crying, you know what I mean? Thinking of like all these things I've done, and just felt the shame, you know, but it felt like it was being lifted. Before, I didn't care about my future. I didn't care what happened to me since being in Teen Challenge. I feel like I've had different phases, you know what I mean, where I felt like God's working on me in certain areas. Early on, and even now, I mean, it'll always be to kind of have an eternal perspective of things. But yeah, I think lately just having a strong faith that isn't just based off emotions or how I feel, but that I hold fast regardless, you know, hold fast like it is my only hope, because it might be, you know what I mean, it might be my last hope, so. Was placed